Illinois says our population actually went up between 2010 and 2020. State leaders had asked the Census Bureau for a review, and they say we actually added about 46,400 people because they didn't count the number of people in group living facilities correctly. Illinois did lose 0.85% of its population between 2021 and 2022. We do have the fourth highest rate of decline year over year.